TV out here, man. Yeah.
What's up?
What we doing out?
So right now, we walking. I ain't going to no class today. I hit the studio up.
Done.
Yeah, I've been doing this all damn day. A nigga tired. Yeah, just to tell you a couple shit to look out for, though.
Uh-huh.
We got some appearances at a couple of clubs
Okay. Today
and tomorrow. This shit will be on the line today, though.
Yeah.
Club Rosé.
Okay.
Club Scott.
Going down.
Collabs that we gonna do. If I wanted to do a collab with a famous person, it'd have to be Gucci. Or Walker. Or Boosie. Or Boosie. I'm gonna have to wait a couple years for Boosie, though.
Yeah.
AB, man, tell him what inspired you to finally invest in a nigga like me, man. It took a minute. I kept telling this nigga, I'm like, bro, invest in me, bro. Invest. The nigga wouldn't invest. I had to get it. You know, I had to show him a couple of shit.
Man, tell him what it is, man.
When you save up and you see people doing good, man, you knew something gonna happen, man.
Uh-huh.
There ain't nothing to do but to invest in somebody, man. So I took a chance. You know, look at us now. We hot.
Okay.
Now on the way entertainment, we hot, man. And if half of everybody mad, it's all good, bro. We get money, man. We get money all day, bro.
It's going down.
We're going
nigga.
Down for real, man, nigga. We get money, nigga. Hope everybody talking about, man. Down the way entertainment, man. Get at us, man.
Hey.
All day.
One more thing.
All day.
Harlan Biggerville. He will be coming out with some shit after me. Look out for his shit.
Right.
He go harder than your boy.
Hey, I go hard, though.
For real. He go harder than your boy. My goons right here, they go hard, too.
Go hard, too.
And I want a nigga to try to rob me. Let's just get this shit straight. Ain't no pussy niggas in my clique, nigga. No pussy niggas in my clique. No pussy niggas in my clique. You try me, nigga, you gonna end up with a 4-5 bullet in your body. And I ain't capping, nigga. I'm not hollering. That's just the way it is, man.
Give a nigga that Akron hammer.
Shit. I ain't got shit on me right now, but I beat your ass with these, too.
Look, he ain't talking about it in no rap, man.
I'm not.
Nigga.
It's real, bro, man.